Certain legal entities and individuals who are domiciled or resident in Switzerland and are not registered in the Swiss VAT register and purchase services from abroad may be subject to VAT. If the following services are acquired for more than 10,000 Swiss francs in a calendar year from foreign companies, which are not registered in the Swiss VAT register, a purchase tax obligation may be triggered. Consultations from lawyers, tax advisors, management consultants, asset managers, trustees, etc., translations, expert opinions, analyses, management services, assignment and granting of intangible rights, e.g. transfer of know-how, key money, advertising, data processing, personnel leasing, importation of data media without market value, furnishings, equipment, alterations, renovations, dismantling and demolition work, maintenance, repairs, painting and cleaning work and renovations of real estate, provided that the foreign company does not import any goods into Switzerland, as otherwise import tax is owed and not purchase tax. This list is not exhaustive and purchases of services from abroad must be assessed on a case-by-case basis. A possible purchase tax liability does not trigger a registration obligation in the Swiss VAT register, unless other criteria trigger this. The purchase tax due must simply be reported to the Federal Tax Administration, FTA, by correspondence within 60 days of the end of the calendar year, i.e. currently by the end of February 2021. Have you, e.g. as a private individual with a connection to foreign countries, holding company, startup purchased services, as described above or similar, from foreign companies for more than 10,000 Swiss francs in 2020 and are not subject to VAT in Switzerland? If this is the case, you have to check a possible purchase tax liability and make the declaration by the end of February 2021. Our VAT team will be happy to assist you with any clarification of a purchase tax liability and the resulting mandatory declaration to the FTA.